Hey y'all, welcome back or welcome to my channel. Today we're going to be doing a nice slim thigh, toned thigh workout that's going to be great if you want to get that little thigh gap, if you want to tone up your thighs. So if that sounds like something you are interested in, let's get to the workout. Today's workout is going to be done in two sets, 35 seconds on, 10 seconds off with a 30 second rest in between each set. So the first exercise we have are single leg hip raises. So you're gonna be going on your side with your, depending on which side you're on, you're gonna have your leg bent and you're going to be taking that and lifting it up with your other leg straight out. This is gonna be a great exercise to be toning that inner thigh, and it also helps with your hip dips. So if you have hip dips, that also will help to minimize the appearance. You're going to be doing this on both sides. Our second exercise are side leg raises. So you're gonna be laying flat on your side like you're laying on your bed, and you're gonna bring your one leg up all the way and then bring it back down. You're also going to be doing this on both sides. Next we have leg spreads. Now this one's kind of funny to look at. You're gonna be laying flat on your back and you're gonna bring your legs all the way up and you're gonna spread them out wide like you're making a gigantic V, and then you're gonna bring it back out and repeat that process. And our sixth exercise are scissors. So you're gonna be staying flat on your back, and instead of spreading your legs out, you're going to be crossing them over each other. We'll be right back. our seventh exercise are hip thrust pulses. So you're gonna be staying flat on your back, bringing your knees up into a 90 degree angle, then lifting up with your hips, squeezing your glutes. You're going to stay in a kind of diagonal pose and then spread your legs out and bring them in and repeat that. Our eighth exercise, while still laying down, are going to be called butterfly hip thrust. So you're gonna be staying in that hip thrust position, but bringing your feet in together, spreading your legs, keeping them wide, and with that wide pose, lift up and then come back down. And our final exercise are side leg reaches. So you're gonna be going on all fours and bringing your leg kind of like in a rainbow pose, bringing it to the left and then sliding it up diagonal to the right. And that is set one. We have one more set left to go. So if you prefer to have a list of the workouts and you like to see those better, up on the screen you will see exactly what workouts we're going to be doing today and how long and the amount of reps and sets you're going to have to be doing. So you can see that and just take a screenshot or picture if you would like. We'll be right back. And that is the workout, guys. I hope that you are really feeling that this workout is helping you and you will benefit from this workout. But that is basically all we have for today. If you want to help support me, you can like, subscribe, leave a comment. That would really help the algorithm to boost this video so other people will see it. But thank you for watching and have a beautiful day.